head above water, but don't forget to breathe. The suffering that you've witnessed and the handprints on the wall, they remind you how it's endless, how endlessly you fall. And the answer that you're seeking for the question that you found drives you further to confusion as you lose your sense of ground. So don't forget to breathe. Don't forget to breathe. Your whole life is here, no 11th hour of water, but don't forget to breathe. Don't forget to breathe.